What's up, guys? Dreaded Rebel here, back with some more Soma. Last time we left off, I think I was looking into this hallway here, or corridor, whatever you want to say, I don't care. Anyways, yep, going through here now. That's why not, right? Honestly, I feel the need to be afraid.
Oh god, he's dead? He's dead.
Yeah, he's dead. Oh, that was self-explanatory. Semkin Carl. Wow. Wait. Oh, it's the same thing. Ooh. The trippy thing.
Did you get the final backup turbos going?
Everything is wired evenly. We've hedged our bets as much as we possibly can.
So that's it? Enough power to run Pathos 2 until the next apocalypse. We're ready to go.
I really hope we didn't mess anything up. I don't want to have to come back here again.
Relax, it's over. We're going to Theta.
Maybe we should seal more blocks. I don't trust the helpers to let this place run in peace.
We've sealed everything. Everything from the barracks to the comm center. If anyone ever sets their foot here again, they're going to have a hell of a time getting around.
Poor, poor Carl. Oh, why'd you have to go and get yourself killed, man? Couldn't you make it easy on yourself? I don't think I can go through here. No? You're gonna deny me? I mean, yeah, screw you. I don't like you anyway. Oh, stairs. I'm going upstairs. I really feel like I shouldn't be running. I feel like if I run, I'm gonna die. When I run into something that I shouldn't run into, I'm gonna die. See, this tells me to turn around and go away. Alright then, don't open. I didn't want you to anyway. Huh. Alright, still can't mess with anything. Now that I think about it, where actually, like... What's that noise? Alright, as I was saying, now that I think about it, we're in some, like, giant underwater... Oh, okay, it's a geothermal plant, but it's underwater. Which, I mean, in hindsight, might not have been such a great idea. Like, you know, you come up with the idea and it seems great and all, but... When it comes down to it, if there's an emergency and you're underwater, you know, and people start to panic, then things can get bad. Right here. Nope, nothing. Nothing. Alright, let's go through this. Nice.
Are you lost to something?
Are you lost?
Are you human?
Shit, did my body give it away? I try hard staying a mystery. Yeah, I'm human. Are you?
My name is Simon. Do you know anything about this place?
Oh, you knew. That makes this slightly less weird. Look, I'm obviously hurt. If you see anyone else around, just tell them where I am.
Oh, no need to be a smart aleck, dude. Come on.
What's wrong with your... everything? You diving in sewage or something?
Sheesh. Alright. So what the heck am I meant to do here? Nope. Alright.
You should help!
Yeah, I'm aware. I can't help you. Plus, you're debagging. I don't like you though. I really don't. I can't go with it. It's just communications, right? So which terminal do I need to use? I thought I tried this. Did I do this last time? Oh, I remember what I have to do now. Okay, that makes sense. That's right.
Thank you.
bit creepy. Carl again, what the heck? Why is it always Carl, man? Come on, Carl. Screw the box. I don't need you. Oh, that's the box again. I don't want the box. I want the code. Someone give me a code. Alright, so did I just come in here for that, or... I actually do something. 0722. Oh my gosh, guys, I am so stupid. The key card had the freaking code on it, and I looked at it and thought nothing of it. 0722. There we go. We are Carl now. Carl, what kind of know you got? Power production has been secured. We still have factories. Keep plant running. Right here. Sending. Oh. Never mind. Alright, never mind. Power manager. Solution found. Shut down one of the highlighted sections to divert power to connect. Alright. Wait. So, I don't know where that is. Alright, so I guess... Alright. So I guess I have to turn on some things first. So, I guess now we go and find out what we can do. I couldn't go through there in here in the first place, could I? No! Alright. We'll go this way. That robot, man. He's got a mouth on him. Yeah, now we can go this way. Awesome. I'm not gonna die if I go in there, am I? I'm gonna probably die. Read this. We strain the system. If you pull the lever, there's no turning back. Make sure you want it back. Alright! I want it pretty bad. So... What? Why did it look up there? Guys heard that too, right? Oh shoot. Oh my god, it's bad. Knew I heard something. Alright, it's not okay. Hear it. Oh, this is freaky. Now, the thing is I can hear it. I don't really know where it's at. Hitting that switch was the worst idea ever. Oh my god. Oh. This thing sounds so freaking creepy. Gone? Alright, he's gone.
Fire.
I can't believe I just got away with it. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing now. I think I gotta go up there. Alright guys, finally made it. Wow. That was highly stressful. Oh my god. I don't know if I showed it or not, but I almost died. Twice.
Ooh. Chelsea has an EVAC catalog.
We got everything we need to move. But we can't leave the plant without supervision. Adams decided to leave Amy and Saru and Kamsunkin to execute the automatization process.
And I bet they're thrilled about it.
I just wanted to let you know we're on schedule and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Alright, I'll pass on a hold check. Chelsea, lovely morning for an EVAC, am I right?
It will do. I wanted to introduce you to Amy and Co. They'll be doing the talking as soon as I leave for Theta. Say hello.
Hey, Theta.
Hello.
Hey guys, I'm Peter Stress, new dispatcher at Theta. Just let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
I suppose that's it. I'll see you real soon, when we arrive.
All right, Jonesy, have a safe trip.
Did Carl make it?
Hey, hello, Theta?
Upsilon, what's up?
We could really use direct contact with Heather. Site service engineer Wolchek.
Direct links are almost impossible to establish. The Lumar relays are basically junk at this point. You can send messages via the comm center, and if you want, I'm pretty much always here, ready to relay anything by hand. I know it's a shitty system, but it's all that works right now.
All right, we just have to make do. Catch you later.
I want to know.
Hello, Peter, was it?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We're getting out. I just want to tell you that I'm going to seal the comm center now, so this is definitely the last you'll hear from us. If we don't show up in the next couple of hours, send in the cavalry.
Hang on, what's happening? It's still the same plan, right?
Yup. Well, head for the shuttle and ride it directly to Theta.
Okay, good. I'll rally the troops for a welcome party.
Good, I like to hear.
Well, we still don't know if Carl made it or not. What did you do with Carl? God dang it, Carl. Lamar Link broke it. Anyone but Lamar, of course. What? Now I have to find the dang thing. Okay.
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jared. Simon Jared.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where do you even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Upsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pezos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones.
This is also strange.
You're telling me.
I just realized something. Why the heck did I ask if Carl made it? We saw him. Whoa.
What was that? Whoa!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
There are sound trains connecting all the sites. Find one and come here. I'll wait for you.
Shit. Where should I? Oh, fuck.
Okay. Did I not make it? We okay? No?
What the hell? How is this possible? This is insane!
What the heck is this? Well, that's gone. Do I need to swim? What the heck? Okay, I can crouch. It's a little strange that... Wait a second. I always feel like that means to press the space bar, but it doesn't. See, now I feel like it's gonna get more dangerous now that we're actually out of this building. Oh, I guess we'll find out, huh? If I die, guys, we know it was more dangerous. If I live, well, we got lucky probably. I'm not the optimist. Can I? Why the heck can I run under
Lambda? Find the shuttle to Lambda.
Oh, it's a light. That's not the shuttle to Lambda. I need the shuttle to Lambda. The heck are you? Where am I? What is this? I feel like somebody's gonna kill me. or I might kill myself. I have that habit in video games, let me tell you. It's never on purpose, it just happens. I'm stuck. Alright. Where am I going? Alright. This recording session is full of confusion. Let me tell you. Wait, what the heck? I have been so utterly confused. Whoa! I don't know what. Move! Get out of my way! I'm looking for something. You're in the way. Really? Come on, dang it, Simon. What's up here? I see something. Am I close? Are those fish gonna eat me? Carl. I'm sorry, I called him Carl. His name is Simon. Where am I going? There's more light. Give me the light. All the lights. It's this way? Dude, it is. I'm so scared that one of those things is going to kill me. I see more light. Alright, obviously I'm going the right way. Really? Really? I get here and you don't freaking work. Why? Not freaking work! Oh. So, underwater fridge? Oh. What am I doing? Go in the thing. Go in the thing. Alright, obviously. Go in the thing. Break it? No, I didn't. All right. So, what are we saying now? Okay. Open up, mother. Gotta get out of the water. That was weird.
Let's hope the shuttle's still working.
Alright guys, this is where I'm gonna call it. Had some fun. I didn't actually die, which is great news of this, alright? If I can go recording session without dying in this game, I'm gonna take the W. And you all should too, for me, because that is just epic, alright? So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like by hitting that thumbs up button. If you didn't like it, let me know why in the comments below, and I'll try to improve. And I guess about it. Until the next video, guys, I will see ya.